Johnny, running on two legs there for a while. Car moves just a little to the right, checked up. So that's good, bud.
happened. Weatherford completes his burnout, the WS Construction Chevrolet Corvette out of Providence, North Carolina. Ronnie Hood's machine doesn't look like it's going to make the final. Excellent run. That'll put Randy in the number four spot.